If you are unable to type the pipe symbol and the backslash symbol from your keyboard, then don't worry. This is a relatively common problem that is easy to fix. You are having this problem because the wrong layout for your keyboard is selected. Your keyboard is most likely set to use the US layout, while it was designed by the manufacturer of your hardware to use the British layout. First, we need to go to the keyboard settings. Click on the menu button and then type keyboard in the search box. Click on the keyboard settings icon, which I just clicked in the video. Let's zoom in by clicking on the maximize button on the top right corner of the screen. Click on the layout tab you see on the screen in the video. Now click on the plus sign you see at the bottom left corner of the window in the video. Type English in the search box you are seeing right now. Now look for English UK. There it is. Let's click on it. Select it from the list by clicking on it. Now we must make the UK layout be placed at the top of the list you see on the screen to make Linux use it as its default keyboard layout. Select it, then click on the up arrow at the bottom left of the screen. Now you will be able to type the pipe and the backslash key correctly. Subscribe to my channel by hitting the subscribe button, and thanks for watching.